I'm Bailey Bob, and thank you for coming to Bailey Bob's Boneyard, where we're all about barkers, blood, books, burps, and boxes. This is my pincher pug, Jim. He's my son. He's gonna be in a lot of my videos, and he loves his mommy. All right, so here's the box, the bark box. Since I am new to bark box, this was our thank you for joining prize, and it's a yacht dog float. So it's the, this is the float, and it's dog sized. And that was their little thank you for joining the subscription box. The theme for this box is New York City. We've got our stickers that have New York things on them, with a dog in a trash can, a dog selling pretzels, a dog with a hot dog, etc., etc. It says that this is a New York tour through your dog's eyes and nose. All right, first toy. Chester's pigeon. Come here, come here, come here. Look, it's a pigeon. Look at the pigeon. Oh, you like the pigeon? Next toy. Liberty Ball. Hugo's Liberty Ball. Like, as in the statue of. It's got the little crown. Ooh. What is it? What is it? And now we're on to the treats. This duck recipe Play-Doh pet treats. This is Thinkers. Meat pie, mate. Smells like a dog treat. Okay, and this one is succulent pork cuts. Let's see. And that's it. Treats and some cute toys. Let's do a taste test. I think I'm gonna do the meat pie mate. What? Is this yours? Is this for you? Is this for you? Come here. Good boy. Good boy, Jim. You like it? Come here, Suki. Come here, Suki. Good girl. So that's the bark box, the treats, and the cute toys. That pigeon was pretty cute. Pretty happy about that one. The price of this box is $29 if you get just one for 1 month subscription. But if you add on like to a 6 month subscription or a year subscription, it gets cheaper with each addition. I will leave a link to BarkBox in the description below so that you can click on it and get the same thing for your babies. Huh, Suki? Please like this video and subscribe to get more videos. I'm gonna continue to do box on openings as well as horror movie reviews, book reviews, and horror subscription box openings. So stay tuned. This is Jim. Oh, it's stuck.